excretory system of earthworm. What is excretion? Removal of the nitrogenous waste material from the body is known as the excretion. In animals, there are different types of metabolic activities that takes place. The end products are nitrogenous waste material. In animals, there are three types of nitrogenous waste materials are formed: ammonia, urea, and uric acid. There are different types of excretory organs are present in animals. In earthworm, the main excretory organs are nephridia. They are coiled structure. There are three types of nephridia present in earthworm. One is the pharyngeal nephridia. These are known as the pharyngeal nephridia. Second, integumentary nephridia. Third, septal nephridia. Yes, these are the three types of nephridia are found in earthworm. Now we have to discuss one by one. First, pharyngeal nephridia. These nephridia are present near to the pharynx, hence they are known as the pharyngeal nephridia. You can see here, this is the pharynx region. Is 4th, 5th, 6th segment. There are three pairs. First pair is found in the 4th segment near the pharynx region, second pair in the 5th segment, and third pair in the 6th segment. These are the three pairs of pharyngeal nephridia are found in earthworm. These nephridia collects the nitrogenous waste material from the surrounding and which is poured in the alimentary canal through the ducts. They are known as pharyngeal nephridial ducts. Second, integumentary nephridia. The nephridia which is attached to the integument of the body, hence they are known as integumentary nephridia. These nephridia starts from the third segment to the last segment. In first two segments, nephridia are absent. Integumentary nephridia are absent in the first two segments. They commence or they starts from the third segment to the last segment. They are attached to the integument. Hence they are known as the integumentary nephridia. They are very minute nephridia which are opens into outside by pore, which are known as the nephridiopores. Through the nephridiopore, they send the nitrogenous waste material from inner side to the outer side. Third, septal nephridia. These nephridia are attached to the septum. In between these two segments, there is a septum. This is known as the septum. These nephridia are attached to the both the sides. On either side of the alimentary canal, they starts from the 15 by 16 septum to last segment of the body. When compared to other nephridia, septal nephridia are large in size. They possess nephrostomes also. Cup-like structure is present at the anterior region, which is known as the nephrostome. Yes, these nephridia are opens into the alimentary canal. And pharyngeal nephridia both are opens into the alimentary canal. That's why they are known as the closed nephridia, because they are opening into the alimentary canal. Pharyngeal nephridia opens into the pharynx region, and septal nephridia is also opens into the intestine. These two nephridia opens into the alimentary canal, hence they are known as closed nephridia. Yes, integumentary nephridia does not open into the alimentary canal. They are opens into outside by small pores, which are known as the nephridiopore, which is known as the open nephridia. Open nephridia. Yes, these are the three types of nephridia are present. But in clitella region, especially in 14th to 16th segment, integumentary nephridia are large in number. Usually in each segment, 80 to 100 nephridia are present. Integumentary nephridia. But here in clitella region, there are large number is present. Hence they are known as the forests of integumentary nephridia. They are large in number, hence they are known as the forests of integumentary nephridia, which are present in the clitella region, 14th and 15th and 16th segments. is the main excretory product is urea. Earthworm eliminates the urea from the body, hence they are known as the ureotelic animal. Ureotelic animal, just like human beings, we also excrete the urea, hence known as the ureotelic. And earthworm is also ureotelic animal. Which animals are found in the water? They excrete ammonia. It is deadly poisonous. Especially fishes, they excrete ammonia. And birds and butterflies, they excrete uric acid. They are known as the uricotelic animals. But here earthworm excretes mainly urea. Some quantity of ammonia is also present. Due to the presence of large quantity of urea, they are known as ureotelic animals. This is the main characters of the excretory system. Once again, we have to discuss this, some important points. Nephridia is a coiled tubules. They are ectodermal in origin. Different types of nephridia are present in earthworm. They are pharyngeal nephridia, integumentary nephridia, and septal nephridia. These nephridia collects the nitrogenous waste material urea from the surrounding, and sometimes they are opens into outside by pores, sometimes they opens into an elementary canal.